YG Entertainment through YG Family article thanks all the blinks all around the world. Blinks, hello, came with warm spring vibes. Jisoo's first solo album, Me, Are You Enjoying Yourself? Thanks to the love of blinks all over the world as a K-pop female solo artist Jisoo is setting new records every day. Despite of knowing that Jisoo is setting new records every day, YG Entertainment still didn't give enough promotions to Jisoo. No overseas promotions, no English interview promotions, also the Carpool Karaoke episode with James Corden which is going to release tomorrow on 19th of April 2023 at 4:35 Greenwich Mean Time, 1:35 a.m. Korean Standard Time, already the 20th of April 2023, and 9:55 p.m. Indian Standard Time dated April 19, 2023. In the video, Jisoo is seated back with Jenliza together and Rosé in the front seat in the car despite of knowing that she recently have our solo album and lacking in the overseas promotions she seated back, but still enjoy the episode guys whenever it got released in your country, praying for more screen time of Jisoo in the episode. What's your opinion? Do you want more screen time of Jisoo in the episode? Comment down guys. Recently, SY, Lee updates with Blackpink's Lisa. Congratulations to Blackpink, Teddy, Robin and the Black Label team for absolutely crushing their first day headlining Coachella. Congratulations to my best friend Robin, beside Lisa, on becoming the new CEO of the Black Label agency. According to the fans, the post had been deleted now and Teddy is now no more remained the CEO of Black Label agency. Fans, we should stay calm, he himself just deleted this post, wait till the Black Label or YG itself confirms this. So Teddy is no longer the CEO, that means he could finally focus on music. Finally Teddy hire a professional to manage his company if he want to make the Black Label bigger than now, he needs someone who understand entertainment industry now Teddy could focus create music and let a pro to handle the rest. But why did this happen? Maybe because the Black Label agency is organizing auditions in Thailand to find second Lisa. The Black Label has established a joint venture, the Black Sea, with Thailand's representative CP Group. According to the Black Label on the 18th, the newly launched, the Black Sea, will hold an audition to discover and nurture next-generation artists with outstanding potential in Thailand. Producer Teddy, who has worked as a composer and creative director for Blackpink, Big Bang, 2NE1, and Jaehyun So Am I, will participate in this audition. Teddy said, through Blackpink's Lisa, we confirmed that there are many talented and creative artists therefore, we are happy to establish a company to discover more stars and provide them with opportunities to expand into the world. The CP Group plans to accelerate the work of changing the form and method for the generation that encounters the new culture. With the beginning of the Black Company, CP Group and the Black Label opened a new chapter in Asia, said Virathan Kasemsri Na Ayutthaya, CEO of the Black Company. I am confident that we can discover artists and grow them into influential global artists. Quote, stay tuned for more info guys.